it's a nice country. You know, it can't be no beautiful than this. Outside you die and go to heaven.
Marine reserves are areas of the world's oceans where commercial fishing is completely banned. The results can be staggering.
Wherever people have established an area that's off limits to fishing and policed it well, and they've been resolute in their pursuit of protection, reserves have shown marvelous benefits. I studied marine reserves in the Caribbean, and there the local communities set up four areas that were off limits to fishing in 1995. Over time, you could see the reef repopulating and refilling, and life was becoming more abundant on them. And we saw an increase of three, four, five times the amount of fish that were present initially over a period of 7 years of protection.